information about such farms. That is, there's literally not a single one in the entire world.
Now, young man, don't you want to grow a bunch of isopods in your fucking pool? Probably not.